again.
Crazy. What do they know? Put your arms in my arms, baby. Don't ever let go. If the world around us just falls apart, I tell you, we can make it if we're out to us. Oh, she's gone. Oh, thank God. And we can build this dream together, standing strong forever. Nothing's gonna stop us now.
What is this infernal racket?
Oh, you're not my northern ginger love cushion.
No, biatch. I'm about to be your worst nightmare.
A false disguise, ish?
I did not receive the money you owed me.
What, but...
You'll rue the day you ever crossed me, Mr. Sky Technician. You'll be paid a visit by my big black lover, Raphael, who is also my best and most vicious enforcer. If you don't have that money, oh, God help you, you're going to get such a kicking. Raphael! Oh, there you are, dear fellow. Have you been working out? Those glutes look plumped. I've got a job for you.
Dearie, dearie me, why could that big girl be? Could be anywhere, my note. She really leaves.
You look like a fish.
It's not very nice.
See ya.
Watch it up. The briefcase.
Button. Bart.
Huh?
Just push the button, please. So you're pushing it. No, push the button. Can you? Okay, I'm going to come and get you. Oh, Bart, you alright?
Oh, Jamie!
Why are you down there?
Oh, I love you.
Hang on, before we hug, there's a girl in flat 12 who I actually really fancy. So, if we have a hug, can we just keep it manly, okay?
Yeah, alright.
Okay, quick. Just a quick one. Nice and quick.
Jamie, do you want to go?
Yeah, right. Come on. Yeah, but we've got so much to talk about, Bats. Can't wait to catch up. I mean, didn't you... No, because... But you went to the... You haven't done anything since I last saw you, have you?
That's not true, Jamie. Thursday morning, right, I woke up. Terry Wogan was in my bed.
Really?
No, it was a dream.
Anyway, about me. So you remember Jenny, right? My ex-wife? Blonde hair? Massive head?
Oh yeah, I remember now.